I made myself a promise. What determines whether or not I keep that promise or whether I give up? In high school, I broke the Florida State single season sack record, yet no big schools came calling. I was the first person in my family to graduate from college. I was a three-time All-American, but still no NFL teams drafted me. There were even times when I took a second job to pay bills, but I made myself a promise. Humility comes before honor. The valley moments in your life set you up for the mountaintop experiences. And as a professional athlete, I've been at the peak. I've been an all-star. Because I made myself a promise.